Talking sports, it is Groundhog Day, February 2nd, 2022. 6 more weeks of winter. Brian Flores, lawsuit. Talked to people, Brandon and Harris today. Had some interesting talks. Do I think the Giants are racist? Well, that's a term. Giants have never had a black head coach. They did have Jerry Reese, a black GM, but never a black coach. Interesting, I read about Marvin Lewis talked about when he was an assistant coach with the Ravens. Yes, with the Ravens. He was called for an interview with the Panthers. And he said, and he called them Foxy. I mean, everybody knows everybody. And he said that he had found that they had picked the coach. He had heard that they had picked the coach and they wanted to bring him in for an interview. They brought him for an interview. And he said, well, you know, that's the thing. They call you, you go for the interview, you do the interview. And we went there and they said, we are not, you know, we haven't picked a coach yet. And the reports are untrue. We, you know, it said they were going to, I think it was, he went for an interview like Wednesday or Thursday. And it had said they were going to hire him on Friday. He said, no, that's not true. And then they went ahead and they hired Fox on Friday. So Flores got a text from Bill Belichick, which he showed that Bill Belichick thought he was sending it to Brian Daboll, not Brian Flores. And it said BB, and he was congratulating him on the Giant job before he'd gone for the interview. And he said, oh, I thought I was sending this, he thought he was sending it to Brian Daboll, congratulating him on the Giants job, and then Flores went for the Giants job, and they had already made their choice. The Rooney Rule is bullshit. What, 2 decades? These are billion-dollar, powerful, egotistical men that have multi-billion-dollar franchises, and they're gonna pick whoever they want. You're gonna see. So the Giants, you know, every team's supposed to, bring in minority candidates and all that stuff. Do they? No, not a lot of.